But then the home crowd sensed that the moment of triumph was at hand. It came when Jimmy McIlroy sent a long pass to Stanley Matthews.